wants to give me some candy.
Oh, shit. Tiny Show's back.
My mom brought me to work today because I brought a jar of peanut butter to school. And apparently nowadays, that's considered a terrorist threat.
Do you need help finding your mom?
No, but I do need help finding some candy. Although I highly recommend that you don't, because refined sugar does strange things to me.
Donna?
Riddle me this. Why are you dressed for the job you have instead of the job that you want?
I don't know.
Well, like Sheryl Sandberg said in her stirring yet inspirational book, you need to lead in. Sit down at the table is what my lunch lady always says to me. But I like to eat standing up.
Okay, well, Tanisha, I have work to do, so.
A pity for your thoughts. Why do you spend most of your nights at home alone with your rabbits?
Well, if I didn't have them, I would be all alone.
Stop looking for a man to complete you. You need to complete yourself. And then you find another complete person, and then you put those circles together to form an infinity symbol. That's the number 8 taking a nap. Something that I never do.
You're right, Tanisha. Thank you.
I bid you adieu. My search for candy has come up short in this cubicle. Also, sitting on that ball ain't gonna do nothing.